would you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How would you like to spend the holiday away across the sea? How would you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How would you like to hang your stocking on a great big coconut tree? How would you like to stay up late like the islanders do? Wait for Santa to sail in with your presents in a canoe. If you ever spend Christmas on Christmas Island, you will never stray, for every day your Christmas dreams come true. Like to stay up late like the islanders do, wait for Santa to sail in with your presents in a canoe. If you ever spend Christmas on Christmas Island, you will never stray, for every day your Christmas dreams come true.
Everybody else, eyes are also wonderful. But it's not my life, it's always rather dull. Every December, I still remember the story that my parents told me every Christmas Eve. That Santa brings the snow each year to spread such merry Christmas cheer. But only one place in the sun, the beautiful tropical Christmas Island. I don't much mind the snow, but when it's all I see, I seem to pine for a place with an endless summer breeze. I'll follow the story and it will endure me to find that lovely place that lived within my dreams. My Christmas disappears to have something like more. My Christmas wish this year is a home right on the shore. I wish to lay under the warm inviting sun. I wish to play, to laugh and have great beachfront fun. A feeling that I'll no longer ignore. I think it's time to take a step outside the door. I'll journey through forests, I can't stop for no rest until I reach the place where I'll be happy forevermore. I'll finally get to Christmas Island.
Keep them safe from invaders from the east till west to south. But just a little tyranny and they want to get out. I can't tell what the people think of the man above their reach. But they and I share something alike, they both like to think of me. I gain the riches like no other ruler can. But no respect they give, just sneer to my demands. people they talk about is a man with the iron fist. I'll have to punish them, I'll now strengthen my grip. I can't help what the people think of a man above their reach. They and I share something alike, they both like to think of me. They both like to think of me.
Belly-clicky-mocka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. And we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Melikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you.
Melikimaka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. We know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Melikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you.
Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun will shine by day and all the stars at night. Melikimaka is a wise way
to say Merry Christmas to you.
Melikimaka is the thing you say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day.
That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway.
Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright,
the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Melikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas,
a very Merry Christmas,
a very, 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 Merry Christmas to you.
Christmas, Christmas, Christmas.
Zack on my back, you gonna see me coming.
Christmas, Christmas, Christmas.
up your pretty stocking and turn off the light. Santa Claus is coming down your chimney.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows when you've been bad or good. So be good for for goodness sake. You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Christmas time is here again. 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 Hanging around since you went away. Christmas
Thank you.
silence passed no by. Yet in thy dark streets shine the everlasting light. Hopes and fears of all the years are met in thee tonight. For Christ is born of
goodwill.
look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Lies in every star, and the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Bonnie and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, there's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well, a steady kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. The thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. Beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Time in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own.
Christmas season, snow. We'll stay inside you. We'll have me beside you to keep you warm and comfortable. Join me by the fire. Sit back on the night early and morning lights not till the dawn. So calm your inhibitions and I'll give you recognition with my little Christmas torch song. So light another candle and put it on the mantle. I'll sing my Christmas torch song.
With every Christmas I am dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be